hand under the ball if you possibly can. A splendid piece of work by the close infielder there. John Embury claims the wicket. That's the sort of fielding that really turns a match. Gatting is the man at short leg.
And he sees Richardson go back, and he's a little bit on the back foot, and he's marvellously anticipated and dived forward there. Superb catch, a little bit of turn there for Embury as well.